About 10 armored personnel carriers of Nepal Army rolled on Ring Road in Nepal's capital Kathmandu as the nation's security force conducted its regular drill. The drill was held as per regular exercise plan of the Nepal Army. The mechanized units under all the 8 battalion are planning to conduct armored vehicles in different parts of the country on February 3 and will operate in the designated places. The aim of such activities is to boost the confidence of the APC drivers.